Now, it's all caught on tape as firefighters rescue two dogs from a burning trailer. The family waits in horror, knowing their two dogs are trapped inside the mobile home in Shenango Township as it fills with smoke. Then a firefighter brings out the first dog and puts the arms into the arms of the homeowner's daughter-in-law, while another firefighter continues to search inside for that second pup, who is reunited with his owners a short time later. Now, we understand both pups are doing okay tonight. Investigators say the fire started in the dishwasher.